Hi guys and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. So let's do it. So here is my phone, and to do a screenshot we have two ways. The first one, push together volume down and power button like this. Let's do it again, volume down and power button. It is very easy, and from here you can edit, share or download the screenshot. And the second way, just go to settings and here go down to advanced features. We have here motion and gestures, and you need to enable palm swipe to capture like this. And now to do a screenshot, use your hand, touch the screen and swipe to the right like this. It is very easy. Let's do it again, touch the screen and swipe like this. Okay, and the last thing that I want to show you is how to do a long screenshot. To do this I will go on the web browser. And here I have a web page, and to capture all the page, first you need to do a regular screenshot like this. And now just tap here to go down. You need to tap for a few times. Okay. And here is the screenshot. I hope you see it. And to see also the other screenshots, just go to the gallery, and here there are. So, I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.